Birthday
2023. 10 out of 10, ladies.
Thank you.
Oh. See, I even forgot my way. Alright, thank you.
You too.
Yeah.
So cute.
Because of a little Christabel blush.
Yeah. Hey friends, can you see me right now? Glowing and pretty.
It's almost Christabel's birthday. Go and do Booba. We're going to the spa and then we're going to go to the Balenciaga store because I want to check for this bag I want to get for my grad. So yeah. Christopher just had her first massage. How do you like it?
I've never had a massage before, so
my camera is working, guys. I can't fall. You guys, this massage is sweet.
You guys, like,
Christabel.
You guys don't understand because I've not had a massage with this massage. How was your massage, Tosin?
It was alright. I felt like they could give us a little bit more for $1, but yeah. It's
okay. I'll see you guys in our next location. Tosin was coming to my Instagram.
Rich auntie.
Oh.
Yes.
Money.
Where's your outfit from?
My outfit, this is from Zara.
Okay.
This is from POT. This is from Zara.
Yeah.
The body is from my mother.
Her.
Hair is from Nadula.
Nadula.
But this kind of code is in the bio.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sorry,
true little thing, because I'm a pretty little thing. Say,
hey, hey. Let me tell you something. Don't do it. Eh? If I'm scared, I'll go back home. It's not my fault.
What are you doing? You're dancing.
Let me record this. I'll see how. This is me before the ride. Do you want
this
me to pass out?
Before the helicopter ride.
Do you want me to pass out? Mm-hmm. That's the question I'm asking. You guys, how was the experience?
It was good.
Mm-hmm. I'm wearing, guys.
Yeah, giving black vibes. Hey,
you are not vibing in front
of
me.
We went there, then Tosin was like, oh, let's eat food on her. Tosin said, he went to Arish. Tosin was like, not this kind of food, rich type of food. Where's the restroom? Now sat down.
Love to see it. Now since this is just recording,
see,
the design.
Was just this.
I take care. I take care of my people.
She said, "Take care of
just pay for everything."
Christabel is so shocked.
She's so what is this now?
Hey, now it's a return with my love song.
Don't you have a man?
Don't you got a man?
Why are you trying to be my girl?
Yeah.
I can't believe it.
No, you got a man.
Don't you have a man?
Don't you got a man?
It's all right with me, my girl. We can do anything.
Can't tell you like that. Why you over there looking at me? Why your man standing right beside ya? The temporary happiness he might provide ya. But you know what I know, that nobody gon' do you like.
I need it more, I shall. Hey, Dami Lola!
What's wrong with you?
Happy for myself too.
Ain't that?
She was funny.
Like
why?
Why?
Why? Why? Angry because
she wanted that to come back and
see it
again.
Yeah.
This is the best coffee going.
My thing is that Jami is really like.
You're saying about him.
Yeah.
But the thing is that men are so weak.
But that doesn't mean any sense.
Stop with that. Stop
with that. But even if they're why is she getting angry?
No, she's going to go.
She has to see why the guy is angry.
This book.
Jami was as saying a lot.
He's been doing a lot.
Has promised
her. He's been doing a lot.
He sat down and said that he said he never told. This boy, let me tell you.
He's doing a lot.
He's the type of boy that
that will keep
loves
you.
No,
you
type of boy that you feel me and you will try to calm down. You as a girl, you try to calm yourself down and don't move too quick with the boy. He's the type
of
boy
that will keep you. Yes, don't call me.
Don't call
me.
Pushy.
I love you.
Nah, to be fair, I think the captain more got said it. Good luck to you if she tells more lies than Pinocchio.
Oh! Hey!
A bit confused, but you know, one of those things.
Good morning guys, so today is Friday and yesterday was crazy because Love Island was ridiculous. If you watch Love Island, like comment down below, let me know who's your favorite couple. For me it has to be Ekwusu and Ajayi, even though Ekwusu doesn't want to rest, but I love Ekwusu because I just find her so like she reminds me of me, except for the part where she's just like she's a liar. Ekwusu is a bloody liar, but I really like Ekwusu and Ajayi.
Yeah. I'm out here, baby girl, you know me. Still with the dolls that I grew beside. All the niggas round me, gotta watch your time, cause it's flying right by. I'm outside in an AMG, right outside, GT. Two turn, baby girl, you know me. Who am I? All the niggas round me, right in the back. Gotta watch your time, cause it's I just caught a shorty off a Finsta. Just threw on a hoodie, it's a Crenshaw. Way that I've been living unconventional. I'm just trying to make it to the end, you know. Certain things just started getting tense.
Hi, gang.
The only like my I think my dream bag, like when I say my wish on my wish list is Chanel. That's classic Chanel handbag. Ooh,
what
is it? Like I just be dropping it. I really like this bag, you know. This is a very good birthday gift, you know. I'm feeling good right now. Cause you can even promote your like oh ambassador. Podcast, that type of thing. And then, oh, can I put this in the vlog? Podcast, no. Yes. No.
Yeah, you can because Stephanie did something so much. She was like, guess what I'm craving today?
I hear rubbish.
Stupid.
Maria!
Me, I like refreshing alcohol. I don't like alcohol that I'm falling on the floor. And it's either too sweet or just tastes like paracetamol. I don't like that alcohol. I like alcohol that is like refreshing. Something like that. I'm not even drunk and this lit. Yeah, I'm excited. I have shades just in. I have shades on just in case I get, you know, my eyes go like this, so I can just put shades on. I love the vibes. Yeah. Big yes.
Big yes. Big 23. Are big you okay, you guys are not ready for this.
Oh my god. Not good.
You go power for the result, nothing to discuss, cause I'm taking by fault and without any doubt. I'm a me, I be a doubt, and you feed the girl. I'm a mind that's with the talk. I put my life into my job, and I know I'm in trouble. She manipulate my love. I know holy, and I know that kepo. Like the Baba Frayo, my ayo, don't cry. Yo, Anibibo and Shadow, Anibibo and Shadow, Anibibo and Shadow.
Baby, come give me something, oh. Baby, come give me something, oh. Cause I can't stop loving.
No, this is a big flex. Are you dumb?
Hey guys, this is day two of the birthday, okay? Okay, we're going on a bowl. We're about to shake some ass. Tosin's gonna shake some ass, so I'm gonna record it.
You a bad girl and your friends bad too. Oh, you got the swag, so she drip the swag too. Oh.
We about to dock. We in Toronto.
Are you whispering? I think you're shy.
We in Toronto.